What's up, everybody? Man, it's your boy, Mr. Dugard, coming at you with another video, man. And today I'm going to talk about today's NBA game. You had the Miami Heat beating the New Orleans Pelicans 111-98 to improve to a 1-1 record, yo. Before I get into this video, man, for everyone, if you want to give me a follow on my social media platforms, Facebook, Instagram, TikTok, I'm gonna have all that information down in the description box. May not always get a chance to respond to questions and comments on these videos. So whenever you get a chance to, feel free to DM me. And when I get a chance to, I'll get back at you. Come holler at your boy, yo. First off, before I get into this game, man, I want to wish a Merry, Merry Christmas to everybody out there, to you and yours, from me and mine, man. You know, it's a beautiful time of the year. I know it's not a normal year under normal circumstances, but nevertheless, man, enjoy your time with your family, with your peeps, your friends, you know, whoever. And Merry Christmas, man. Good win for the Heat today, yo. Good win, man. Coming off of a kind of frustrating loss to the Orlando Magic. Spo tinkered with his lineup again today. I had an issue with him not playing Avery Bradley against Orlando, and he played today, and Avery Bradley gave us great minutes, yo. But the story of the game today was Duncan Robinson, man. Tied a Christmas Day record with 8 threes. Man, I wanted him to hit that ninth three so bad. Had a couple opportunities at it, but it just didn't fall down. But he did break a first half, you know, NBA record with 6 threes in the first half. You know, big performance with him, man. You know, as a Heat fan, man, was so inspiring with this team is seeing guys like Duncan Robinson, you know, and Tyler Hero and Bam Adebayo. You know, even a guy like Precious Achiuwa, the rookie. You know, the young guys that we have on this team just going to continue to grow and grow and grow and get better, man. And Duncan Robinson is a professional 3-point shooter, yo. Professional, like, and he, even if he got to, he'll put the ball on the deck, man, and get to the hole, man. You know, he's become better as a passer also. You know, he's still got a little more work to do defensively, but he battles on the defense, man. He don't just sit there with his hands against his side and let people score. He battles, yo. Very, very nice player for us, man. Very good job by our team, you know, just developing him and the other players, man. Goran Dragic off the bench was spectacular, man. Like, not only scoring 18 points, but the assist, you know, the wild factor he had, the way he finishes in the lane, his ability to shoot, man. Dragic was spectacular today, you know. Bam was a little more quieter than he was against Orlando. You know, I still want to, he got it. I still want Bam to trust that 15-foot shot more than he does, yo. It's there. He worked on it. You could tell he worked on it, especially against matchups like today. Steven Adams is just too big for him. So, you know, instead of trying to force it and go through these guys, which they block his shot because they got length over him, I want him to continue to, when it's like that, pull those guys out, knock down that 15-footer, and then when they got to go out there and respect that, then you could use your speed and your athleticism to get around them. Jimmy Butler got banged up, man. You know, he kind of did tweak his ankle against the Orlando Magic the other night. Started off, gave it a go, played one half, didn't play at all in the second half. But, you know, to still get the W was good. Myles Leonard started. You know, we went big. We moved Bam to the 4 and started Leonard to the 5 as opposed to starting Mo Harkless at the 4 and Bam at the 5. And Myles Leonard gave us a couple of threes in that first half, man. You know, he's obviously a big guy that can shoot the ball, stretch the floor. So that was big. You know, Tyler Hero, he wasn't as bad as he was against Orlando. He was better today. But I still want to see more out of him at that starting point guard position. I feel like the development of him as a caliber starting point guard in the NBA is going to be big for this team. I still feel like at times he's a little reckless with the ball. He turns it over a little too much. You know, but, you know, clearly he could go to the hole. He could score on, like, with almost the best of them. You know what I'm saying? As far as just a plethora of different ways to score. But I still want to see him become, you know, a better, you know, pure point guard for this basketball team. You know, just, but overall, man, a good win. good win. Mo Harkless didn't got a little bit of minutes in the second half. Kelly Olynyk didn't play today. Kendrick Nunn didn't play today. A couple of guys that got some run, you know, against Orlando. And like I said, I love it, man. Play Avery Bradley, man. Avery Bradley is a tenacious defender, and as he showed today, he could also knock down some shots, man. He should not be a healthy scratch again as long as he's in a Miami Heat uniform, yo. Nice win, man. And for the New Orleans Pelicans, man, Zion Williamson obviously was a problem. He ended up with 32 points. Brandon Ingram is wow, to see where he's taken his game over the last, since he's been in New Orleans, you know, it's pretty, you know, interesting to see. Kind of struggled in the fourth quarter, though. You know, we kind of got after him a little bit in the fourth. But, you know, New Orleans is in good hands, though, man, with Zion Williamson and Brandon Ingram. You know, I think Steven Adams gives them another element, you know, a big guy that could score on the block and defend and rebound. You know, that's an element added to that team. But, you know, Miami just got it done today, man. We're the defending Eastern Conference champs. I know a lot of people sleep on us. And I was frustrated with the Orlando loss, but clearly I felt like the rotation should have been different, and it was today. And we got the W, man. Good Christmas Day win against a good, solid, young, up-and-coming team, yo. But with that being said, man, that's all I got for y'all today. Appreciate y'all checking out the video. Hit the like button for your boy. Give me a subscribe, man. I'm going to have Miami Heat and NBA content throughout the year. Also, this coming Monday at 8 p.m. Eastern, 7 Central, 5 Pacific, I'm going to do a live Q&A. Y'all come on there, ask me anything. Tell me anything. I'll answer your questions, respond to your comments, and give you a shout out on the live, yo. Y'all should join me. It'll be some good stuff. Until then, yo, y'all have a blessed one. Let's go Heat.